Two students of the Federal University of Technology, Owerri, Futo, were found dead in their lodge. The students found dead have been identified as Ude Abala Kenechukwu and Anene Stephen Nzube. They were from the Department of Civil Engineering and in 200 level. The reason for their death is yet to be ascertained. The third person with them identified as Fred is said to be lying unconsciously at the school health center.